Welcome to Expo News with the latest news. Let's watch today's news reports.
This is Nur
from Ukraine. Thank you for the Expo News.
One of the top brands.
My name is Katrina Huroni.
Welcome to Expo News.
Good evening, viewers. This is Aksa from Expo Center Lahore. Today we are at Textile Expo, where top national and international brands are exhibiting their products.
Hi, you're from Brazil.
I'm come from France.
I'm very pleased to be in Lahore today.
I am from Russia.
I'm from Saudi Arabia.
From Bahrain.
From Tunisia.
We are very happy to stay here.
من مملكة البحرين.
Come from Tokyo.
Hong Kong.
Sir, as a chief guest, please share your views.
International buyers that have come, they have given me a lot of hope that yes, things are changing and they are now looking more and more toward Pakistan.
So let's go and talk to one of the top brands of this expo. Sir, kindly tell me something about your company.
We are the sourcing and manufacturing company based out of Lahore and Pakistan. We are highly expert in the sportswear, denim wear and the fusion tops. Currently, we are manufacturing the garments for the European and American customers. At the same time, we are manufacturing some of the traditional dresses for our Japanese customers. This single dress is representing multiple cultures of Pakistan. Our mission is to provide the one-stop bank solutions to our all the local and the international customers.
I like the design, I like the texture, and I like the blings, and I like the way he said it's talking about this is Pakistan. So I love the dress.
Sir, please share your contact details.
Whoever is looking for the top of the line, best quality and the cheapest rate should contact www.fizzaemb.com.
Find more news reports of this event, log on to exponews.com.pk.